A fire ignited with the first question. It focused on an investigation into a frontage road project that would connect Republican Tate Reeves' subdivision to a shopping center.
That were sent from your office. You said you had nothing to do with it. And in fact, that is not true.
Mr. Reeves, I give you 15 seconds to respond to that.
The Attorney General abused his office investigating a political opponent. Everybody knows it. Even the Greenwood Commonwealth, who is certainly no political ally of mine, has said so. And I think the people of Mississippi know it.
The candidates both agree on fixing roads and bridges without raising taxes and increasing teacher pay. And there were plenty of sparks as they got to the heart of the issues.
So happens that $1,500 pay raise that we propose next year would cost $78 million. So we actually have the money in the bank to pay for it.
Okay. He's taking credit for money that I brought in, the internet sales tax. We attorneys general. That's where those revenues are coming from.
We've cut taxes with the largest tax cut in Mississippi history. The reason our revenues are growing is because our economy is growing, and that's the reason we see increased revenues.
All right, thank you very much.
Some say the search process wasn't transparent in the hiring of Glenn Boyce as chancellor at the University of Mississippi, but that topic took a different turn.
The Attorney General accepted $1 million from the Democrat Governors Association. That's the liberals that run the states of California and New York. And if you want a liberal to run Mississippi, he's your guy.
All right, we've got
Wait a minute. Again,
we'll have to ask the audience if we can.
He got $1 million from the Republican Governors Association.
He did. I mean, you know.
The debate was wrapping up, but the fight was clearly not over when a question was asked from a student as to what they respect about each other.
Now, what I respect most about him, he sure knows how to raise a lot of campaign money.
15 seconds to respond to that. Go ahead, Mr. Reeves.
The reality is, the reason that we've been successful raising campaign money is because the business community in Mississippi is scared to death of having a trial lawyer as our governor.